Welcome back, folks. Here we are with episode 4 of my Let's Play Renegade Ops. Let's go and jump right back into it. I am definitely going to increase my special. I think that's always going to be the best call. Let's see what else I can do here. Yeah, that's a good one, I think.
Renegades, get to your vehicles. I'll brief you on route. Approaching the rendezvous point. President Ganawi is waiting there for his wife. A lot of inferno activity reported in this area. No intel on what he's planning, though.
I'm heading to the top of the mountain. I'll keep watch for incoming Inferno forces.
Good idea. Keep us updated.
In position. All clear here so far.
I must have missed something as to why we're in Africa.
Bryant, it is an honor to finally meet you.
Ganawi. I thought I would never see you again.
Merimbe, go with my men. I must speak with Bryant.
Natasha, take over Renegade Command for me. Keep them busy while I talk to the President.
Inferno sand buggies on the move. Looks like trouble in the nearby town. Inferno's men have opened fire on the civilians. Go. See what you can do about it.
My magazine capacity, but I still have three scopes in the bucket.
Of them in his military camps. Steal the weapon crates, bring them to the civilians. position. Take out any and all radar sites in there.
Let's drop these off first.
Thank you.
be the last one. I can't just rush this. Shouldn't be an issue.
APCs heading toward the town.
That's not happening. Destroy those APCs.
I'm probably gonna die if I don't get my incinerator back up before I get here. So I'm taking it slow.
Natasha's gone. They've taken her. Shit. Got something big coming my way. Damn. Juggernauts. They're headed straight for us. Those things get here, and we're history. Whatever it takes, stop them.
Thank you.
Way to go. I owe you. The president has some important intel for us. Inferno seized control of a train. He's using it to move something out of here. We need to find out what's on that train.
Sir, I regret to inform you. The Renegades, we cannot stop them. What are your orders?
Get the train out of there! They take that cargo, and I take your heads!
Damn! Train's on the move. We need to know what Inferno's planning. Stop that train, Renegades! Stuff analyzed.
Wait, these stones, I have seen them before. There is only one place they can be found, the Kabi Mountains.
Got incoming. Time to go. President Ganawi, you're coming with us. We need to get to the plane in one piece. Renegades, defend the limo at any cost. Natasha, you reading me? We're pulling out. Get to the plane.
Easy. Nice job, guys. See what we got here. I'm thinking good. Good. Wait, that was from a rocket launcher, really? A rocket launcher caught up to an airplane. Great! Awesome! Well, alrighty folks. Well, I hope you enjoyed episode 4 of Let's Play Renegade Ops. If you liked, as always, please hit that like button, subscribe, and we will see you next time.